Project NextGen is the HHS-led effort to speed development of the next generation of COVID-19 vaccines and therapeutics. By focusing on three key activities, strengthen, treat, and enable, we can not only better protect Americans from COVID-19, but also prepare us for future outbreaks. I'm Robert Johnson, Director of the Medical Countermeasures Program at BARDA, the Biomedical Advanced Research and Development Authority, part of the Administration for Strategic Preparedness and Response. While the acute crisis of the COVID-19 pandemic appears to be behind us, SARS-CoV-2 continues to evolve. COVID-19 vaccines are still effective at preventing serious illness and death, and effective COVID antiviral treatments are also still available. But the American people need vaccines that protect against not just current strains, but any new variants that come our way. And we need treatments for everyone that work against current and new variants. ASPR's BARDA and NIH's National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Disease are leading Project NextGen, the effort to develop next generation innovative vaccines and therapeutics. Project NextGen is a $5 billion program that will accelerate development of next generation COVID-19 vaccines and therapeutic treatments through public-private partnerships. We will be rapidly implementing this program to strengthen, treat, and enable. First, we're working with vaccine developers to share the cost of vaccine clinical trials to determine how well they stimulate the body's immune system, how safe they are, and how effective they are. In other words, how well do they work compared to currently available vaccines? Second, for therapeutics, our initial focus is on advanced development of monoclonal antibodies to treat and protect vulnerable populations. Third, we're advancing the next generation of new technologies that will enable vaccines and treatments to be made not just faster and for lower cost, but also to work better and be more accessible to all Americans. This effort aligns with BARDA's mission to support the development of safe, effective medical countermeasures that are accessible to all Americans, vaccines and therapeutics that can pivot and be brought to scale in response to emerging threats. In other words, Project NextGen is about more than COVID-19. It's about national security and the next step in improving the nation's pandemic preparedness and response capabilities against future pandemic threats. For more information about BARDA and our programs, please visit our website, medicalcountermeasures.gov.